And new at 6, the debate over a same-sex marriage vote might carry over into the general election for the 43rd State Senate District. The Democrat on the ballot in November is Robin Andrews, an openly gay town supervisor from Columbia County who recently married her partner. Andrews says that a potential race between her and a candidate who does not support the issue is, quote, ironic. But as Pat Bailey tells us tonight, Andrews believes that there are more pressing issues to discuss.
Robin Andrews says she is watching the GOP primary between her future opponents closely.
Clearly the Republicans are split, and that's their prerogative.
Andrews, who married her partner after 15 years together, finds it interesting the same-sex marriage vote is what may decide this primary. She says that vote is done and over with, but the repercussions of the vote are not going away.
Very good.
Just today, the governor said he hopes the two Republican senators who supported same-sex marriage and are locked in close primaries prevail. And he did not rule out endorsing them in the general election if they do. That is potentially bad news for Andrews.
What are your thoughts on that when the top Democrat in the state says he may endorse a Republican, especially in the district you're running for?
Well, I think that's his prerogative, certainly, and I know that he worked hard to make that vote happen, and like I said, I am appreciative of that. I think in the end it's the people who get to decide, and that's what's important, and they'll get to choose who they want to endorse.
And it's those same people who Andrew says are telling her about issues other than gay marriage they want addressed.
You travel around the district, you really find that when talking to people, it's the job creation and the taxes.
You say those are the issues, you say you're the best candidate for the job. How do you make the difference? I mean, you're one voice out of 62.
That's true, but I was the first Democrat elected in my town in 35 years. So what I have learned is how to reach across the aisles, find common ground so that we can really move forward and create solutions and drive results.
Andrew says she's ready to show the differences between her and the GOP candidates. In fact, realizing all three names will appear on various lines in November, she has already challenged her opponents to a debate. In Albany, Pat Bailey, CBS 6 News.